Annoying gift. We're going to be trying to get some value out of annoying gift. Annoying gift forces the target to capture your equipped skills. So whatever you have in your hand, if they hit them with it, it's a short range skill. It's going to give them all of your skills. The value that we're going to try and get out of it is combined mostly with Guardian Angel. It's a 0-cost 5 defense skill that automatically projects when attacked at the cost of 2 additional health. We're going to be utilizing Annoying Gift, Guardian's Angel, and Rapid Cannon. It's going to be our Exodia of our Annoying Cannon arsenal. I have 2 Rapid Cannons in case they delete one of them. Rapid Cannon's just a 2-cost, 1 strength, very low cooldown in between shots. That's what we're looking for. Vibration Laser and Reincarnation are in here just in case they decide to delete both of the Rapid Cannons or something goes wrong. 2 Guardian's Angels just in case one gets deleted. Flash Hole because 3 cost, 3 defense, erases any skill it blocks, helps you deal with a lot of the annoying early game things. Because we want to essentially annoying gift them Guardian's Angel and Rapid Cannon. The stun from Annoying Gift will be enough time for me to fire Rapid Cannon. Guardian's Angel will proc, doing 2 health. The ways that we're going to get around not like being able to land Annoying Gift are invisible skills, Demon's Wing, causes you to levitate in the air for 15 seconds. But the really big benefit is to get the invisibility. Same thing with Optical Camo. You just get the added benefit of the invisibility on top of nobody being able to lock onto you for 15 seconds. Optimization is in here, so that way Rapid Cannon costs 1, so we can get more use out of procking Guardian's Angel upon landing Annoying Gift. 2 Mephisto's packs in here, so that way I can quickly pull an optimization or one of the 3 things that I need. I'm going to showcase a couple games here where I get value out of it. We'll see how it goes. That's it for the video, guys. If you had any builds for me to try out, leave them in the comments. If you enjoyed the video, you already know what to do. Take care, everyone, and I'll see you on the next one.